for the 16th hole. A long par 4, doglegging around Parnell Park on the right. A good tee shot down the left-hand side is required. The second shot is a long shot into a narrow green with bunkers left and right, short and middle of the green. Accuracy is important here for this second shot.